I can tell you that Burundi had been trained and we've finished all matches concerning all disciplines, and we've been well trained as I am in this championship since about more than 10 years. We are used to participate in these games, and as now it will be happening in Tanzania, Arusha City next week, we are sure that we will participate as a good team and are ready to win.